Hello guys, today I am going to unbox one more MI product. I have ordered this MI portable wireless mouse from MI.com India. We can see the MI branding on the packing box. Let's open this box. Here we can see MI logo inside the packing box and we have MI portable wireless mouse box. Xiaomi MI is leading brand for mobiles in India and also it makes laptops, TVs, power banks and many electronic gadgets. We can order all the MI products directly from MI.com and some of the products are available in Flipkart and Amazon also. I have ordered this mouse from MI.com. The MRP on the box is 649 but the selling price is 500. Let's start unboxing. This box contains one MI mouse with receiver and one user manual. They are not included battery in this box. We can see the instructions on the user manual, how to remove the detachable shell and how to install a battery. Finally, this is our MI portable wireless mouse. This is very lightweighted. It's only 56 grams. This mouse is available in two different colors, white and black. So I have ordered white mouse. Here we can see the laser and power button on the back side. Let's remove this protected cover from the buttons. These buttons are very shiny and smooth. We can feel the button clicks and sound. This mouse is very small and lightweighted. It's easy to carry anywhere. Here we can see model and serial numbers and some input voltage specifications. Let's open this shell and check for the USB receiver and battery. We can only use a AA battery for this mouse and we have a connect button. If we have any connection issues between the mouse and the receiver, we can use this connect button to reset the connection. This cover is attached with a magnet. When we turn on this mouse, we can see the LED indicator on the top of the mouse. Here we can see this LED indicator. It's in green color and it blinks only for a few seconds. From the laser, we won't get any visible light. It's very comfort enhanced and it feels very smooth. So guys, this is all about MI portable wireless mouse. If you like our videos, please subscribe to our channel and post in comments if you have any queries.